Because with Molly and the country guy both got them in, I really got two country people. What's her name? She didn't really pick anybody to work with. Because she made this country singer sing it. She was a black girl. She was real soulful, but she wasn't too country. But she kind of added a little soulful twist to her country. She made it strong. Oh, lovely.
Your suggestion to use FedEx Ground for online shipping is really paying off.
Yeah, yes. Yeah,
his voice is so good.
What?
Ignatius, he has a lot.
You know what's hard about what this show does, though? As an artist or a singer, you're used to singing a certain way and having a style. And you can have somebody come teach you and tell you to do stuff. And it reminds me of when I first moved here, I went to Los Angeles Community College in Culver City, and they wanted me to sing just the America the Beautiful song. Made the whole class sing. And I could not sing it straight. I kept putting my soulful twist. I just couldn't sing it like hearing so many words, white and plain and straight, because I don't sing like that.
I think that happened to Donna when she auditioned for it. Was like a different thing for the voice.
Uh-huh.
And they said she did too much.
Yeah.
She should have just.
Yeah. So I have a little thing of struggling at. So many, like if I sing in a black church or something, they're so used to be going, yeah, and all that stuff, and I don't get. But then, because I used to listen to Daryl Foley, that's the only reason I started running around, because of Daryl Foley, because he sings like that. And then Smoke Norwood, what's her name, the one that's married to the police man, I can't think of that, but y'all church, go to Bryant's church, Sylvia. She gave me Smokey Norwood,
they could definitely be on the radio.
So, anyway, because he's the one that, like, they're pulling.
When you guys acknowledge each other, then you'll be more powerful with it. It is. How y'all claim up to each other. That shows your control and your
ability.
Your rage is your superpower. Your skill is your superpower. That's what I'm trying to get you to see.
And I just don't like too many runs and stuff, but I never really sang it until I started listening to Daryl Cole. He's the most amazing run. There's a whole lot of rappers that Daryl made. She looked up to him, and they know him. They can hit him. Yeah. Version of your rap, but they want to go back to her sound.
So she wrote a cheer.
Yeah, she likes it. Really good. She sings it. I took the role of making our friend and Ellie got time. And Ellie got on the piano and they sang a song together. It was a pop song. And we just sang it. It's so beautiful. So, yeah. I asked her. It's hard for me. I just like, you know. He said he was a minister and he took classical. And the other guy, the one, is look like he's more used to stage and performing or whatever. I don't even know how to vocal voices. I don't even know how I love how vocal voices say about singing, so I really don't know. It would just be this, it would be the style of Peter Bryant. Like the one they run, they both could do some mean runs, and they still both do runs differently. You know what I mean? It's like the classical guy was, like he said, he did all his notes like everything he did compared to the other guy, but he was hitting these big falsetto notes like, what in the world? Yeah. Was shot like when Prince came out, Prince could do falsetto, but he also, I know, like I wanted to do this one time, he recorded this song where he sang it in a natural voice, like he didn't even know, like when he do, have you ever heard of it, he starts Purple Rain really low, I know, yeah, he's like, and by the time he goes, he's up there, when he starts. When he starts, it's so low. And you can even think almost the same person singing because the range is so low when he starts. But by the time he gets to the end, he is up there, skying. So Prince could do a mean song.
Song so incredibly well. I really wanted them to get us out of our seats and make it
last time I heard it.
Oh, Blur.
Thank you.